to win and to thrill the crowd. And she keeps talking about that. I want to have raging fans who love coming to gymnastics meets here in LSU. And she's really created that. Sarah Finnegan now, after Edney's 9975.
So what's that commercial that he says something about blimp-worthy? This routine here, to me, is blimp-worthy, or tenno-worthy. Just such perfection. She has great difficulty. That was unusual difficulty. 1.5 twist to a 2.5 twist. Unlike some of the routines where I could find little deductions with the feet, just not quite pointed, a little flat. Rarely catch her in a bad position. High, tucked in the back, and a beautiful controlled landing, nice and soft.
Once again, toe point in the air, double back.
Just gorgeous toe point. And it's not like an afterthought. The moment the foot leaves the floor, just immediately points. She has gorgeous posture. Every hand gesture, perfect with the music.
The stage is set for a big score if she could nail this landing.
And she knows it. Don't get ahead of yourself. And boom. There it is. I'll call it right now. Happy to do it.
Oh, yeah.